most high end of the three, I'm going to be going through everything that's included. The GT Track is an extremely rigid cockpit. It has a beautiful matte black design, 4-point racing harness, and is perfect for the ultimate setup. To bundle with the GT Track is the Thrustmaster TSPC Racer 488 Challenge. It has an amazing Alcantara finish, as well as 15 LED lights to resemble the RPM. To combine with the TSPC Racer is the TSS Sequential Shifter and Handbrake. It is made out of 90% metal and creates an ultra-realistic feeling while shifting. To go alongside the TSS is the THOD shifter. It is a 7-speed H-pattern shifter, and it can also be turned into a sequential shifter by just the change of a plate. To go along with your wheel while driving is the high-end Fanatec Club Sport V3 pedals. They create a realistic feeling, as well as have a beautiful black finish. To increase your immersion, we've included 3x65-inch Ultra HD 4K TVs that are perfect for the setup. To hold your TVs, we've included the Nexel Racing freestanding triple monitor stand. To finish off the setup, we've included a custom-built gaming PC that is preloaded with 3 games that are tailored to your needs. We've also included a wireless keyboard and mouse. To finalize the racing look, we've also included the Nexel Racing floor mat. We also offer extra add-ons, including the Next Level Racing Motion Platform V3, the Next Level Racing Traction Plus, and as well as the Butt Kicker Gamer 2. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you're interested in purchasing this package from us, please see the link in the description. We offer free shipping Australia-wide, as well as partial assembly delivery as an additional option. We have multiple payment methods, as well as 6 months interest-free finance. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day and keep on racing.
Morning all. Welcome to Interlagos again for another race for this week. See if I can get a win this time. Lots of HPDs, which is good. go. Green, green, green.
Here comes the first time lap.
It's too hot. Much better lap.
There's a flag. It's over.
Much better lap. Don't think anyone will improve substantially, so it's pole. It's good. Track feels quite warm actually. Not as much group as other practice and race sessions I had this week. Thank you. How are you all doing today? Interlagos is one of those tracks where it's incredibly difficult to try and pass other class cars, especially GTEs, obviously. We're going to be passing any LMP1s, but it's the same situation with LMP1s passing LMP2s and GT3s. It's just, yeah, really. This section here is really difficult to try and sort of get a run, get a pass. It's all about staying there and just doing what you have to do. Load the race set, let's go.
Green flag, next time by. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
Alright. Set to go. Just gotta make sure to get taken out by any LMP1s and we're good.
Get to 47, car.
Come on, leave a gap to the LMP1. Leave a gap.
Good job.
Get ready, going green. Green flag, green flag. Pace car's in. Car on your right. Still there. Stay right there. Slow car ahead. Clear on the right. Clear the right.
Shane, you're blinking very bad.
Yeah, dude, you have the worst connection ever. Your car is like upside down, isn't it?
Hey, hey, Jack, how you doing? Thanks, man. Appreciate it. How have you been? How have you been, Pedro? A lot of temperature build up, his tyres just no grip. Thank you.
On the straight, really? Move back.
LMP, can you please try to pass on the straight, not in the hairbend, okay? Not in the hairbend, pass on the straight.
That's a shame, Robin. You're unlucky with this position.
Pass on the straight.
Right side. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear the right.
Reverse back to driving.
Shane Stoney, you are blinking so bad.
Yeah, and the LMPs are out of their mind. He's the overtaken to the straight.
Car on the right. Clear.
On the left, clear
clear on the left. Car on your right, clear to the right. Stay right there. Clear to the right. Left side. Clear on the left.
You're a douche.
Lapse of concentration. Phone's going off.
That car is a lap down.
Prozac.
Gap back from third to fourth.
That car is a lap down.
Thanks, Shawn.
left side. Clear. Got a car on the left. Clear.
Clear.
That car is not a lead lap car. Go to the top, go left, go to the bottom. We're almost out of fuel, but it looks like we'll make it to the end. Right side, clear.
To remember that lap number, lap 26.
That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down.
I need to apologize, Victor. I am not reading, you know.
Left side. Clear. Right side. Clear. That car is a lap down.
Zach, get off the racetrack, dude. I was just fucking seriously.
Then that car is a lap down. Right side. Clear.
Shane.
Not a lead lap car.
side. That car is a lap down. Clear on the right.
Sorry, Jeremiah.
You were good. Scared me a little bit.
Car on your right. That car is not a lead lap car. Clear the right. Right side. That car is a lap down. Clear.
If you're gonna pass, just pass, but don't go halfway.
How do you need me to pass?
All good.
That car is not a lead lap car. We're almost out of fuel, but it looks like we'll make it to the end. Down. car on the left. Clear.
Thanks, Zach.
Wow, how could you be that stupid, honestly?
Dude.
Buena carrera, Oscar.
Stop offline.
Guys, for the race.
Yeah, it was an exciting race. Thanks, guys.
There's a flag. It's over. Great job.
Grazie, ragazzi.
Race is over.
Alright, I said I was going to get back and look at lap number 26. Yeah, I can sense his frustration, I guess. He's right in the middle of the track. He's like, he's just going to get punted if he stays there. That's fair enough. Look at the results. /134, it's not bad. Pretty happy with that. Be nice to have like a 170 point haul, but it's not including, so 134, so that's 33 more. So that bumps me up into first in the world. Woo! So good. Let's see what races on her at 6. Alright, that's enough for me. Thanks for watching, for those that tuned in. And, yeah, pretty happy with that. Not bad points all, and we'll still got one more race of the week, so we'll get that done, and fingers crossed, we'll be jump straight up in the top of the standings. Oh no, actually, I'll go to second. That's right. Cool. Alright, thanks for tuning in. I'll catch you very soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Hey guys, it's Matt here from Pagani and Imports, and today I'm going to be going through another one of our ready-to-race packages. This is our Stage 3 package, and it's the most high-end of the three. I'm going to be going through everything that's included. The GT track is an extremely rigid cockpit. It has a beautiful matte black design, 4-point racing harness, and is perfect for the ultimate setup. To bundle with the GT track is the Thrustmaster TSPC Racer 488 Challenge. It has an amazing Alcantara finish, as well as 15 LED lights to resemble the RPM. To combine with the TSPC Racer is the TSS Sequential Shifter and Handbrake. It is made out of 90% metal and creates an ultra-realistic feeling while shifting. To go alongside the TSS is the THOD Shifter. It is a 7-speed H-pattern shifter, and it can also be turned into a sequential shifter by just the change of a plate. To go along with your wheel while driving is the high-end Fanatec Clubsport V3 pedals. They create a realistic feeling as well as have a beautiful black finish. To increase your immersion, we've included 3x65-inch Ultra HD 4K TVs that are perfect for the setup. To hold your TVs, we've included the Nexel Racing freestanding triple monitor stand. To finish off the setup, we've included a custom-built gaming PC that is preloaded with 3 games that are tailored to your needs. We've also included a wireless keyboard and mouse. To finalize the racing look, we've also included the Nexel Racing floor mat. We also offer extra add-ons, including the Next Level Racing Motion Platform V3, the Next Level Racing Traction Plus, and as well as the Buck Kicker Gamer 2. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you're interested in purchasing this package from us, please see the link in the description. We offer free shipping Australia-wide, as well as partial assembly delivery as an additional option. We have multiple payment methods, as well as 6 months interest-free finance. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day and keep on racing. We'll be right back.